Hi there, welcome. Today, we'll be looking at how to use our packages custom feature. Packages can be used to issue or sell bundles of products that may include any amount of specific service or class bookings, products for sale, and service add-ons. Your clients will be able to use these at their convenience, as long as their package is valid. Using the packages feature will allow you to issue free bookings, products and add-ons, as well as offer such bundles at a discounted price, which can help you increase your business. This feature can be activated on the custom features page. Once you click enable, it will also activate accept payments and client login, since these features are required to be able to use packages. To set up a package, you can either click settings here or navigate to manage packages from any page. Let's jump right into it. If you've previously configured services or any other items in our system, you will find a familiar interface here as well. You can click plus to create a new package, or click on an existing package to modify it. Package name and price are the only mandatory fields. However, you can also list a description, which can be enhanced using HTML, and add an image. Below, you can add a text and configure visibility. If you're not planning to sell a specific package and only issue it from the backend, you can hide it from the booking page. The duration will determine the period within which your clients will be able to use an issued or purchased package. The max number of available packages will determine if this package will be available in a limited amount. At the very bottom, you can choose what items are included in the package as well as their quantity. If you like, you can go back to the Details tab after you configure this and click Calculate Price to automatically sum up the total for the package based on the pricing and number of the items you've added. This is handy for quickly determining the total value of the included items so you can decide on the package price. Your clients can purchase and view purchased or issued packages in the respective menu on your booking page. They will be able to apply a package to their booking just before checking out. Lastly, you can navigate to Reports, Issued Packages to view the details of issued packages and check usage history. Thank you for watching. Feel free to reach out to our support if you have further questions or require any assistance. We hope you found this video helpful. You can find more video tutorials like this on our YouTube channel. Please do not hesitate to like and subscribe, as well as check the links in the description to follow our social media pages. Thank you for choosing SimplyBook.me.